Hello there, if you are new to this series, or you simply missed last episode, I highly recommend you hover on your screen right now, note that you do need annotations on, to locate the eye wherever it is. It's usually at the top right of the screen, but YouTube says it can be anywhere, to pull up the cards menu and get caught up by clicking either link as to whatever it is you missed, whether it's the series or just last episode. As usual, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy today's episode. Hello everybody, my name is Damon, and welcome back to some more Pokémon Altair Nuzlocke. Before we start, let me first mention that if you hear a whirring in the background, that is my fan, because it is hot right now, although I will probably have tried to audio correct it or what have you. Anyways, in the last episode, we came here to Old Ale Town after getting our starter, Joga, the Nimbliff, yes, sorry, the Nimbliff, Joga the Nimbliff, who has absorbed Tail Whip, Scratch, and Gust now that we did a grinding montage, which if you didn't see, by the way, we did a grinding montage. Pretty nice, has a, Overgrow as a grass type, is our starter, pretty nice. We then have Harling on the team, the Streely, the normal flying type, has Keen Eye, blocks accuracy loss, no items or anything, has Quick Attack, Wing Attack, Tackle, and Growl now. Pretty good as well. Then, of course, we have Luigi, the Takuni, or Tekuni, whatever I decided to call it, who has Pickup, is just a normal type, is pretty dang good as well, as Tackle, Growl, Stand Attack, and Defense Growl, and you are pretty... I'm hoping you're going to turn out pretty strong, because... Oh, you have a leaf on your head, that's cool. I thought it was, like, part of your head, but no, it's just resting there. In the last episode, we also caught a, Ralts, who we named, I should probably write the... I wrote down the names before, and I don't know where I put the paper right now, but we're not using it right now anyways, so it doesn't really matter. Either way, in today's episode, we are going to be heading over to Petalburg City, or whatever the place is called. I'm assuming it's Petalburg City, but... been wrong before. I guess we'll lead with Luigi in the front. Alright, sorry about that. It is... spring, as many of you probably know, and there's allergies and everything, flowers and everything all over the place. I just had to take my dog out, so nose is a little runny, I guess. I'm not really allergic to many things. I don't think I really have that bad of allergies anyway, so I don't know why I'm giving that as an excuse, but... anyways, did you just become a trainer? We're both beginners. Oh, difference is I had level 10 Pokemon, because I wanted to make sure I was prepared for whatever we were going to fight, because I don't know... what's going on in this hack? But I'm glad you have the same Pokemon I do. Apparently we could have gotten Weedles and stuff like that. Or, yeah, I'm pretty sure they're just Weedles. There was one Caterpie I fought, or... Cutrapai. Yeah, one Cutrapai that I fought, out of all the Weedles. Wasn't really much there. Ooh! A Capricorn. Huh. Or... maybe we'll call you something else, but... oh, please tell me we're on a different route. We have to be on a different route. Right? Boy, I hope we're on a different route. Why I did that, I don't know. There's no point to doing that. Really no point. Oh boy. Please don't hurt me. Oh boy. I forgot to turn battle animations back on. God dang it. Well, that's unfortunate. Sand Attack. We got... but yeah, we have Sand Attack, we have definitely Curl, as you can see right there, definitely Curl. Sorry for spamming Sand Attack, but God, will you not die? Please just take some damage so I can throw... oh, right, I forgot, that's what I was going to say before I was interrupted by my dog. We got an Escape Rope and a Great Ball from Takuni, because, or from Luigi, because, you know, Pickup. And that's pretty good. We'll just throw a Pokeball, though. Ugh, Capricorn was caught. Please tell me we. The Goat Pokemon. The one large horn on its head is strong enough to pierce through rock. I didn't notice there was a horn on its head. That's a really strong horn. Or not really looking like a horn. Unless that one on the side is the only horn that it has, and it has, like, half a horn? On, like, you know, one side of it, that thing looks cool, though. I will nickname you. Just not yet, because you're illegal. Ooh, yep. Thought so. Didn't see a plate change there. I'm gonna ignore you, because... Oh yeah, there's some Quappas here. Whatever we're going to decide to call them if we ever catch them. They're water types. Pretty cool. We'll heal up for a second. Well, you're here now. A steel type. Wow. Interesting. Tell you what, Capricorn. Or, no, we can't just call it Capricorn. That's lame. Give me a second. Okay, I shall be calling this little species here Capiercen. Capiercen, not Capricorn, Capiercen. And as for the name, we'll talk about that later because you're not supposed to be here because you're kind of illegal. But, there's a thing we could do, and that is give up the next encounter. Unfortunately, before we do that, we have to get an encounter, which means we have to go to the gym, whatever. I don't really want to talk to anyone here anyways. I'll talk to them later. Don't tell me you're my dad. Does it say anything? Nope, just Pokemon Gym. Okay. Let's do this. Romero. Okay. Who are you? Your name is Shanika. Why are you in here? You lost? Right. You're a Pokemon with you? Of course. You're here to become one of my students, right? I guess he's not our father.
Romero? You suddenly call me here.
Oh, well, he's not a little, you know, whiny prick.
Romero, you suddenly call me here. What's up?
Billy, why are you here?
What? Romero, weren't you the one who called me here? You said that you'd tell me something good if I came to the gym. And I'm here, so what is it? Don't tell me this is a prank.
Well, Hanako, it's a shame. I'm busy, so could you accompany this glum-eye-looking kid?
Billy, I'll give you my Pokemon.
Caterpie, okay.
Wait, what?
I'll give you a Pokeball, too. Okay. What?
I don't understand. Hanako, fine, I guess I'll catch a Pokemon?
I don't understand either, Wally. You aren't Billy, I don't care if... Okay. We made it to the same place anyways. I didn't want to walk with him.
Hanako, Pokemon hide in tall grasses like this, don't they? Please watch me and see if I can catch one properly. Whoa!
Ralts? Shroomish. Oh, Shroomish. Huh. A Surmish. It's a Surmish. Yes. It's the only logical explanation, is the Surmish. Which totally... Surmosh? Surmosh. It's a Surmosh. S-I-R-M-O-S-H. Surmosh. Yeah, you go, Caterpie, sorry. I don't know my own names. I need to make a Pokedex or something, you know? Okay, move it along, Wally. Nothing to see here.
I did it. It's my Pokemon. Hanako, thank you. Let's go back to the gym.
Oh, did you do it?
Romero, yes, I did it. But what was the point?
I heard that you were moving out. I was worried about you, so I took it upon myself to teach you how to catch a Pokemon. I kind of taught him. You weren't there, but...
Sure, you did it. Romero, thank you. Take care, Hanako. You too.
So you tell him thanks, not me. Okay, Wally. Make sure I remember that in the future.
No. Hanako, you are not nearly strong enough to be my student. Here's my advice. Head for Rustboro City, beyond this town. There you should find a man called Brock. You should challenge him to a battle. After that, you go on to other Pokemon gyms and collect badges from them. Once you collect your 4 badges, come back here and I'll make you my student. Then get out there and become stronger, mate.
Oh no, not you too. Romero, that's only Gordon. Gordon's the only one that can say mate.
Oh.
You there. Do you know who I am? You don't? I'm just reeling from the shock. I am the moss.
Oh, do you own that Shroomosh? Or the Surmosh?
The moss. The moss. Will you remember it? The next time we meet, I'll test you on it. That's how it's going to be. Bye now.
Bye, Scott. Except not Scott. Wally's house. Yup, I knew it.
Oh, you must be Hanukkah, right? Thank you for playing with Billy for a little while ago. He's being a bit frail, just like his older brother. You sent him to stay-
Oh, I understand.
In Verdure Town for a while. There's a lot cleaner there than it is here. What's that? Where's Billy? He's already left our Billy. I'm kind of worried.
Billy was really happy when he told us that he got a Pokemon. Never seen him smile like that before. You know, just like Wally.
Okay, I guess we can't call him Wally because he's Wally's brother. Hiya, you may be a rookie looking trainer. I don't know what you. I already ran the gym, mate. See all these nice spots here.
Everything's wonderful, blah, blah.
Okay. None of you people are giving me anything that I care for. Da da da. Da da da. Okay. That's all fine and dandy. Now let's move on. Okay, Route 104. Route 104. Oh, please, for the love of God, just run into another, Capiercen. That's right. Please run into another Capiercen. It's Takuni. Wait, Dupes Claws. Come on, Capiercen. Already ran into a Streely. Haven't run into a Weedle. Well. Okay. Now, I hope that me doing this is acceptable. If it's not, you can let me know and I'll just get rid of Capiercen as well. Sorry, interruptions, but yes, we will be taking this Weedle, putting it next to Capiercen, who we'll probably name it a little bit. More interruptions. Anyways, oh, goodbye, Weddle, who we just met, and hello, Capiercen, who we will name, but obviously will not be named on in the in-game right now because I did not decide to try and name her. But I will be naming her a Moth. Maybe. Because I'm basing her name off of Amalthea, who is apparently the foster mother of Zeus, I guess, because I literally just looked up goat goddess, and this was the first thing that came up, because apparently in a lot of stories, Amalthea is represented by a goat, and I figured, you know, Capricorn is not necessarily a god, but it's definitely goat, sea goats, maybe, thing, but it's close enough, you know. I'll work out the name later, you'll probably already see it in the layout. Because I plan on using Amalthea. Or Amalth. Maybe we'll just leave it Amalthea. And I'll just shorten it on the layout or whatever. I don't know. Regardless, I hope you don't hate that. If you do, I will just get rid of Amalthea. And that's fine with me. Let's fight. Alright, Takuni. Do your job. Don't do your job anymore. That's Yoga's job now. Thank you. Thank you. Great. Do you have an item? You don't have an item still. God dang it. Oh. Okay, yeah, you're just looking off that way. Okay, Mr. Briny ain't here anymore. That's cool. Yep, I know Mr. Briny. Wait. That's the sad house where Mr. Briny lives. He was once a great sufferer for the sea. I thought she said something happened. I apparently can't read. That's an interesting cave opening right there. Come on, Luigi. You're not. Goddamn, why do I keep calling you Takuni? You're Luigi. Your species is Takuni. That's an interesting entrance into Petalburg Wood. Oh, where we can also get an encounter. Oh, nice. Did we get an item from that? God damn it, Luigi. Making me look bad right now. Maybe we'll get one from this Cutcher Pie. Or from this Weddlet. Or Weddle. I don't know. I haven't come up with a name for this one. The Weddle. You guys can suggest names as well. For species, that is. And maybe you can leave names for actual Pokemon. Like this Capiercen. I keep forgetting names. I need to write them down. God dang it. But just, you know, leave in the comments if you want Amalthea or whatever to have a different name. And let me know why. I'd be fine with that. Maybe I'll name her after one of you guys if you really want. God. We won't make it back to the Pokemon Center. We should probably go get some antidotes then. God dang it. Okay, healing up. And going to buy items. We can buy... we can buy a couple of antidotes. We'll buy five. Here's 500 yen, my friend. We'll take five. Whoop, can't take five potions. Ooh, don't want those then. Gotta have even numbers, man. Even numbers. Even Steven. Even Steven. Don't know who Steven is. Oh, well, obviously I know who Steven is, but... probably not the Steven that even Steven is. I don't know why he's so even. Did I get an item from that? No, I didn't. God dang it. Whatever. Joga, you go in front. I want you to evolve at some point. I want all of them to evolve. Well, I mean, actually doesn't really matter that much. We know what she evolves into. Well, we don't know the name, but... you still get a first encounter. Oh. The Kakuna. The Kakuna is here. Okay. I mean, I guess I wouldn't mind you. Scratch. Scratch. Oh my god. Almost dead. Oh boy. Thank you, Kakuna. It can't move on its own, so it sticks to a tree to protect itself. I will not give a nickname. You guys can do that for me in the comment section down below. If you don't, then I'll just come up with a name later, but... wow. That sprite. Shed skin, pretty nice. Of course, it doesn't really help that you only have Harden, but whatever. Beedrill isn't that bad. By not bad, I mean I like Beedrill. Oh boy. Oh, hey there. Another one to be found. Hello, have you seen any Pokemon called, Sir Mosh around here? One of them ran away from me.
I was waiting at the exit, but you had to dawdle in Petalburg Woods forever, didn't you? I got sick of waiting, so here I am. You, Devon employee, hand over those papers.
Hey, you're a Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You've got to help me, please.
Huh? What do you think you're doing? What? You're here to protect him. No one who crosses Team BH gets any mercy. Not even a kid. Get ready.
Okay. Oh, that was a cool intro. Did I ever turn animations back on? I don't think I did. Well, that's good of me. That's real good of me. Okay, so we got a Capiercen on deck right now. Guess this is a good way to see what moves you'll end up getting. Wow, that... I mean, I don't have anything good against you. I'll just growl, whatever. I need your attack lowered. I don't care if mine is lowered as well, but... oh my god. Joga, are you neutral against him? You're not. His gust. No, it's not. You got a crit. That's cool. Oh my god. Why do you do this? You know what? What? Fine. Tail whip. Tail whip. Tail whip. Tail whip. Thank you. Goodbye, Capiercen.
You're kidding me. You're tough.
Nice ninja there, bud.
No. Can't believe what just happened. Come on and battle me again. I wish I could say that, but I'm all out of Pokemon. And hey, we at Team BH are also after something in Rustboro. So I'll retreat for now.
Oh, that was awfully close. Thanks to you, he didn't rob me of these important papers. I know, I'll give you a great ball as my thanks.
Thank you for the great ball.
Didn't that Team BH say they were after something in Rustboro too? Uh-oh, it's a crisis. I need to go back to Devon quick.
I guess Devon's still around after however many years it's been. Oh! Didn't mean to do that. I accidentally clicked off the screen with my PS4. Controller thing. Potion? Potion. Or antidote. Nope. I know there's probably an item I missed back at the very beginning of Heidelberg Woods like there is in the original game, but I don't really care right now. Route 104. Ooh, nope. Nope. Not falling for this again. Not falling for this again. I've fallen for this in too many Nuzlocks. This right here, not a separate route from the route before Rustboro, or for before Petalwood Woods. But let's just see. We would have gotten another Whittle. Don't care. We could have gotten a Quappa. Eh, water type would have been nice. Oh well. Doesn't matter, because that is the same area as before Petalwood Woods, so it does not count as a different route. You have Bullet Seed, or at least Pokeballs, and spinning out fast. Huh. Okay. Yeah, you have Bullet Seed, right? That was Bullet the. Oh, I was confused about that. Yep. Blitz Seed. The Blitz Seed. Okay. Blitz Seed. Oh, sure. I'll accept your challenge. I have a lot of money. Yeah, that's right. Now, Takuni is back, and I will. Are you a special Pokemon or a physical? You are special. Okay, Zoro should be doing good then. Thank you. What clones I win? I wonder. God damn it. I just want to get to Rustboro, man. Not only there. I'm sure we're already way past the point I should have been, but hey, whatever. You know? Live and learn. Level 12. Okay, Joga, you can take a break. Let's send out Harling. Don't have cuts, unfortunately. Ooh, double battle. And Jogan can take place because Luigi's a little injured right now. Don't feel like healing him.
We are twins, so we battle Pokemon together.
Twins, Tina and Mia. I'd like to battle. Or Mina, whatever it was. Okay. Oh, not okay. Not okay. Well, you didn't get Wing Attack until you were, like, level 10, so maybe they don't have Wing Attack? Maybe. But, just in case. Okay. So we're gonna Wing Attack you. And then we're gonna heal you. I didn't really want to, but I don't want you getting killed here. Well, they didn't really attack you anyways, so pointless. And you got a crit. Nice job. Item? Thank you. Another grad ball. Great. Ah, made a pun. BC berries, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, old lady. Wait, did you just say, oh, I'm human? Oh, you're a human. The way you look, you must be a Pokemon, no? Get very excited when they see Barrier. Apparently, I'm a Zoroark or something. That's cool. I'm okay with that. I'm gonna plant this. I kept my word to you, old lady. I planted a seed. Nope. Don't haunt me, please. All the way back up here. And we get ourselves X Defend, not bad. Not bad at all. I actually know some things about this game. How fun. Okay. I believe we'll be ending it off here today, everybody. When we get back, we will, in fact, explore. No? Really? Oh, wow, this is different. I don't know where the Devon guy is. I was trying to trigger the event, but this is different than Emerald. Oh boy, these buildings are somewhat different. What the hell is this? Cutter's house. Okay, well, I have no idea what we're going to be doing next time, because apparently the event for that guy didn't spawn there, so maybe we have to do something else. Whatever, we'll find all that out next time. Make sure you leave down in the comments what you want Capiercen to be named, and if we're allowed to keep Capiercen, and what you want the Kekuna to be named. Species and or nickname, I'll decide that later, I suppose, if you guys want to do that. I will go ahead and put Kekuna back in here, next to Cornitus? Cornidos? Something like that. Either way, if you guys enjoyed today's episode of Pokemon Altair, make sure you do leave a like, it does show your support. But when we get back, we'll be taking care of whatever we have to do in Rustboro with Capiercen, the Takuni, the Nimbliff, and the Streely. But that'll be all for next time. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you all later. Goodbye.